I'm writing you this letter, cause among the choices, it's probably better than listening to voices raging in my head saying point and shoot. Then after you're dead, your face meets my boot. I don't know your name, it's better that way, cause I can't play this game, who knows what I'll say. I feel like I'm burning, I've had it up to here. It's time that you were learning the meaning of fear. I live in these apartments, are your private property among your residents. Most of us agree that you're a piece of shit. How does that make you feel? We don't like you one bit, and that's for real. We think you're a thief, that you don't care. Seems your one belief is whatever the market will bear. Whatever you can get away with, what you could make us pay. If we ever get justice, you should fear that day, landlord. Landlord. But it's not just you, it's all your kin. The things you do cause the state we're in. You bribed the politicians so they'd let you off lead. Now the legal situation's just the one you need. For you to make millions, for profits to be high, but even billions won't be with you when you die. I hope you find a death you seek, meet the devil that you serve. If you live another week, that's more life than you deserve. Landlord. In the class war you're waging, there's no question who is winning. But if there's any justice, this is only the beginning. The next act in the play will be written by the tenants, and until your dying day, you'll be paying penance. Your assets will be seized, that's a fucking given. You profiteers of misery, start spending time in prison. Then you can get a job, figure out what you do best. You can keep the house you live in, but we're taking all the rest. Landlord. Land.